Hey guys, this is Zach from Spectrum Pest Control. It's our Ask Mr. Exterminator series, and I just had a technician out at a customer's house. We're in the dead of winter right now, you know, it's like 3 degrees outside, and she's seeing carpenter ants. They're bigger black ants, you know, and she's asking my technician, hey, you know, why am I seeing these? For one, the insects, they don't die in the winter like people think they do. They just slow down a little bit. And two, she was saying, hey, you know, I got no wood in my kitchen. This is all marble, granite countertops, et cetera, et cetera. She's like, what would they possibly be eating? And it's a common misconception that the carpenter ants eat wood. They don't eat wood. They can't digest it. What they do is they destroy it to make their nests. What they do eat, on the other hand, is exactly what you would think an ant would eat. Sugars. Juice. If you got a kid and she spills juice or granulated sugar, jelly, things of that nature. They also eat other insects. So the insects that are using your home for the warmth and everything, they're going to start eating those insects. They're going to start eating your pet food for protein, you know, just regular meat as well. You know, they'll pretty much eat anything that they have to, but they cannot eat wood. Like I said, they just use that to nest in your home. That's how they get from, you know, your wall voids to your kitchen, and that's why she's seeing them. You know, we found a whole bunch of stuff that she should have had cleaned that unfortunately was attracting these ants to her home. Another thing I've come across is customers putting cedar wood on their homes, and it's supposed to be this big, huge carpenter ant deterrent. Once again, they don't eat wood. They don't care what kind of wood's on your home because they're not eating it. They will, on the other hand, use it to nest. And when they don't eat something, they don't care what you're using. They're going to end up in your home if you don't keep that clean. If you end up having a carpenter ant problem in your house, please call someone like us. We've been more than happy to get out there and take care of it for you. If you have any other questions, comment below. We'll do our best to answer them for you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Oh, perfect.